Jamie, when you go trick-or-treating, what's your least favorite candy to get?
Dude, you always ask me the craziest questions that I've never prepared for.
Tootsie Rolls, not into Tootsie Rolls. Candy corn, don't like candy corn.
James Joseph Karn, the third. Well, Jamie said he didn't like Tootsie Rolls. I actually like those, the big ones. Those are pretty good, but my least favorite one. Dude, Rocky Road pretty much sucks.
It's Rocky Road?
Just like chocolate and marshmallow. You might as well go with the Charleston Chew. Why make a Rocky Road? They should set those things out of business. Charleston Chew's the best one.
Lindsay Robertson. Candy corn. My shit's Bobo.
James.
Oh yeah.
James, hey, I don't think I have a bad candy.
James.
Everything's good.
We're doing two interviews at the same time, homie. You're gonna take this. You're gonna take the cake this time, son.
I ain't taking the shit.
Take the cake this time, son. Oh fuck, alcoholic sucker. Fuck all that shit. I don't need no fucking candy.
Henry Garcia the Fifth. You know what? In America, it all sucks because it's like the chocolate's the worst ever. In England, they have really, really good sweets. Not that candy crap, the sweets they call it. And yeah, they don't have it, like they don't have Halloween out there, so it's kind of I'm just kind of screwed.
Mercy Del Santo. Oh shit, I hate it when they give you pennies. That shit pisses me off.
You read my fucking mind.
That's the worst shit. Anything else is solid. I love candy. My parents' house, the next town over, they give you liters of soda.
Okay, come on.
It's insane. It's so sick. And like king size Snickers bars and shit, ritzy ass down, it's badass.
Matt Ball. The healthy kind, I don't know, some multi-grain kind of snack bar or something like that.
I like a granola bar.
Yeah, yeah, like nice treat. It's Halloween, you're supposed to get candy.
Windsor, James. Those acorn shits, like the little white, yellow, it's like orange.
Candy
shit,
corn.
Gross. Candy corn, yeah, I don't like that bullshit. I don't like that shit.
John Rattray. No, I don't remember. Like, maybe I was bummed on apples and stuff like that when I was a kid.
Apples.
Justin Figueroa. I love candy. This is the hardest question. I got nothing for you. I'll eat them all.
Alyssa Steamer. Anything with marshmallows.
Lanny.
Black licorice.
Definitely black licorice.
Dude, that was
fuck Jägermeister. Fuck Jäger. I can't drink Jäger.
PJ Ladd, my least favorite candy. Well, I was a little kid. I don't know. I remember everybody used to keep the buckets of candy out in front of their door.
Oh, like when they're not there?
Yeah. And we always used to just take the candy.
And those are the bad ones or what?
No, those are the good ones. I don't remember the bad ones.
Tom Asta? Oh, man. It's sugar daddies, probably. No, anything malt balls like those things, that texture kills me. But sugar daddies are like straight up like cavity machines.
So you don't have a sweet tooth?
No, I do, but I mean, that's fucked up.
Say Chris. Tom?
Say Chris.
Probably. Yeah, I don't know. Some sort of lollipop, they're not that tight.
Dum-dums
are tight, but I'm saying like.
Jim Black Rat.
Just like gum in the middle, not so tight.
Tootsie Pops are fucked up.
Kenny Hoyle. Something. I don't know. Tootsie Rolls, maybe? I don't know. Probably the Tootsie Roll.
Cool.
That's what I'm have to say.
Better. Tom Sandoval. Shit. They're probably mints or like some weird shit like that, like bubblegum. I don't like that shit.
Dude, Hubba Bubba?
Yeah, some. Nah, not Hubba Bubba. We weren't that old.